Two teams that are also familiar with each other. In fact, the last time Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke faced off against Lana and Naomi, Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke were the ones who actually captured the victory.
So Naomi and Mandy Rose step out inside the ring. We've got Dana Brooke in control right now against Lana.
Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose will tell you they have a healthy respect for how competitive the tag team division is.
There's that flex, Byron.
In the women's division, but they also pride themselves on their work ethic, getting better each and every week.
They just love to be underestimated. But make no mistake about it, Dana Brooke will be the first to flex in front of her opponent. Chance here.
Countered there by Dana Brooke, and you talk about improving. How about Lana as she rolls through here, shoulders down again. Lana, I mean, you compare Lana of today to Lana a year ago, a complete 180, complete difference. It just speaks to how much work Lana has put in with Naomi to make this tag team work.
2v1 here, Naomi in alongside Lana. As Dana Brooke desperately searches for the ropes and searches for a tag cover.
Excellent tag team continuity between Naomi and Lana. If you look at the history between Naomi and Lana, being a tag team is something they wanted to do for years. About 6 years ago, they first started talking about this. Then you think about a few years ago when Naomi was a SmackDown Women's Champion. She faced off a number of times against Lana. There was a built-in respect during those encounters, which led to where we are today. A little Ravish and Glow action.
Lana's in. The knees to the back of the neck.
Cover
here now. Chance to win it for Lana. Dana Brooke escapes.
Well, Dana Brooke desperately has got to make the tag to Mandy Rose, although that doesn't look likely at the moment.
I met Lana backstage earlier in feisty form, has serious issues right now at the lack of success that both her and Naomi have seen.
Well, think about what Naomi and Lana went through when they were chasing at the time Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler for the women's tag team titles, having to deal with interference from Reginald a number of times, which cost them those opportunities. So there's a lot of understandable built-in frustration.
Naomi in big time trouble here against Brooke. And rolls!
Double flapjack delivered.
Cover.
Naomi able to kick out. And that's how quickly, Kevin, the momentum changes in this match.
Face into the turnbuckle. The kick out there. Vicious assault by Mandy Rose.
Very smart strategy as the tag is made by Brooke and Rose. They're showing impressive tag team continuity of their own.
Here we go. Opportunity to... And somehow, Naomi breaks free.
Cutting the ring in half. Keeping Naomi relegated to their corner. Highly effective.
Look at the power here once more. Mandy Rose.
And that's the thing. When you look at Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose, two of the most powerful females in the entire division.
Mandy Rose. The legs wrapped around Naomi.
Right now, all Lana can do is watch. Watch and reach. As Naomi tries to struggle here, rolls through. Look at Naomi.